Rapper Tory Lanez has been charged with shooting artist Megan Thee Stallion during an argument. The DA's office says Lanez, whose legal name is Daystar Peterson, shot Megan's feet during an argument in the Hollywood Hills July 12th. The 28-year-old was arrested the night of the shooting, but was released after posting bail. He now faces two felony charges and is set to be arraigned Tuesday in LA. If convicted, he faces up to 23 years in prison.